make me grouchy.
Hey guys, Datesoft here, and today we are going to be reviewing the M84 CO2 pistol here, and very great gun. So first we're going to start off on the price range. The price is $65. I'll have a link to the gun in the description below through Airsoft GI, because that's the one company I trust. So yes, so once you get the gun, you get this in a cool little box like this that says M84 BB pistol thingy 301. I don't know what that means, but it says 301 on it. So once you get the gun, it comes and then you have your gun here, magazine, you know, all the good stuff. So first off, we're going to start on the look. So on the gun here, you have warning label right here, and then you have a texture grip on here, and then you have nice solid iron sights here, and a hammer that doesn't move, and then here's your safety, and on the other side, you get trademark here, and then you get, you know, your grill, and then slide release, mag release, and the M84 caliber 6mm BB. So it does look very nice. Okay. So when you first see this gun, if you're a gun person, you would know this looks like a Makarov, kind of. If you don't know what a Makarov is, it's a Russian pistol. So this kind of looks like a Makarov to me, and I think overall it does look like a Makarov. Maybe I'll have a picture of a Makarov so you can have a comparison between this and a Makarov. So, or Makarov, however you pronounce it. So, what you have here is, yeah, so first we'll start with the details of the gun. So this shoots 470 to 500 FPS. Don't use it in CQB. It is not legal anywhere, but for your own personal fun use in the backyard, or backyard airsofting with your friends, if they let you use it. You can use this at a Milton event, but you'll have crazy distance engagement, so just use it for backyard use or target practice. It's the only thing about this gun. So I did not chrono it, but it shoots hard, and I know, so it shot through a milk jug before, so yes. On the gun here, you have your safety. So when it's on safe, it's easy to get. You just push in on this thing here, and then it just goes up, and then it's ready to fire. And then to get it down, it's kind of a little pain, but you'll get used to it. You just push in the thing and push in that and push down. You know, go on safe again. So you have that. These are not like, there's no white on these iron sights. So your standard iron sights, which are very nice, but you can't see anything because of the clot of CO2 that comes out the end of this barrel. It's pretty crazy. So yeah, 500 FPS here. So yeah, don't use this anywhere, but for target practice, for shooting your friends in the backyard or your backyard airsofting. Now, on to the magazine here. It's just a little sticky magazine here. Just simply pop it in. Be careful, because sometimes you could get your skin caught in there and give yourself a blood blister. I know that from experience. So, on the magazine here, this one's all beat up, so the paint does start to come off, but whatever. So, you just lock it down, you put BBs in with the speed loader right there in a little notch, or you can load them in from the top with the speed loader, or you could do it from down there, which is a lot easier. This gun is double stacked, by the way. So it holds 15 rounds. And also, if you press this button here, this releases up. Right? There we go. It does do that. So there's the magazine. It holds 15 rounds. It's double stack. If you don't know what double stack is, you need to look it up, because I don't want to explain it to y'all, because y'all should know what double stack means. I've linked to the definition in the description below for you people who don't know what double stack means in a magazine. Magazine. Now onto where the CO2 goes. You pull back the grip here. You have your CO2. Now on this one, it's kind of cool. You have the built-in screw. You pull this down like so. And then you would here have one right here. So you would have your CO2 here. You would throw it in like so. And then popping that out, that one was full. And then you just screw it in, and then when it starts hissing, you tighten it super fast so you don't relieve all the CO2, and there you go. You're ready to shoot some people. So yes, there's a magazine where the CO2 goes. Now, to relate to the FPS plane, you know, brother had the gun, he shot someone, cut their hair in the back of their head. So yes, this is a great gun for cutting hair. Also, this gun, make sure there are no civilians around, because this gun sounds like a frickin' .22 rifle going off. That's the sound comparison to this. And when it doesn't sound like a .22 anymore, you probably need to change the CO2 cartridge. But yes, this gun sounds like a .22 rifle once you fire it. You'll hear that in the shooting test once I release it right now. That's why you never had a video last week, because the weather's crap. So yes. Now, I would highly recommend this gun for target shooting or for... yeah, basically beginners who want to just target you. This gun is cheap and affordable. I mean, this is metal. The only thing that's plastic on this is this little grip here to slide back and stuff. But you could get build yourself a wood one, or have someone build a wood one for you, or just leave it, because it won't affect anything. So, yes, this is a single action trigger, so you'll have faster trigger pull. Yeah. Single action. I'm pretty sure. So yes, this is the M184 pistol, and this is the first review of 2018, and this pistol is also nicknamed the Death Pistol around my airsoft group. So, yes. So we're starting off 2018 with the Death Pistol. So I would highly recommend this for... yes, I would recommend it, but not for any CQB use, just for personal fun. Remember, if you ever get this gun, be safe with it. Now this one will hurt. Trust me, I've been shot with it. I'll even shoot a bilk jug for you guys once I get the shooting test done. I hope I'll actually get the shooting test done for a pistol. So, yes, it's 2018, and it'll be a great year this year. I'm hoping a lot of new stuff for the channel is coming, so, like, quality video-wise and stuff like that. So, hope you all had a great 2017, and, if you have any questions, put them down in the comment section below. There will be a link to the description. There will be a link to this gun in the description below, like I said earlier in the video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great one. Peace out. You'll see what you love.